tie game, bottom of the ninth, bases loaded. All you gotta do is slam the ball over the left field fence and win the seventh game of the World Series.
Ralphie! 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 Wake up! Ralphie, you're up!
Oh, right, Keisha. I knew that. Hey, Wanda, where's home plate?
There isn't one, Ralphie. Just pretend.
Pretend? Me? But I'll have nothing to slide into when I hit a home run.
You'll have nothing to hit if you don't let me pitch.
Oh, all right, I'll pretend.
Hey, you guys! Check this out!
I just found out the coolest thing!
Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo, Liz! Liz, come here!
Dorothy Ann, not now! I'm one swing away from hitting my way into the record books!
But you've got to see this! It'll change your lives!
Whatever it is, it can't be more important than our baseball game!
I just finished this book, A Child's Garden of Physics.
Huh? I'm really happy for you, D.A. We can't wait to hear the book report. But right now, I've got a game-winning home run. So if you could just get off the field!
But Ralphie, you don't understand. This book's all about what gets things moving and what makes them stop. Forces, friction, pushes, pulls!
Forces?
Friction,
pushes,
pulls?
And as I always say, where there's physics, there's a field trip! Woo!
Listen, a force is just a push or a pull.
If you're gonna force us to listen to this...
You're being kinda pushy, don't you think?
No, no. I'm talking about real forces. Picture this. There's a big red sled sitting in the snow, not going anywhere. But if somebody comes along and gives it a push...
Who?
It doesn't matter, Arnold. If somebody comes and...
I need to know so I can complete my mental picture.
Yeah, me too. Okay, okay. How about...
Napoleon.
Fine. If Napoleon comes along and gives the sled a push, it'll move. That's a force. And it'll keep moving on the slippery snow until something stops it.
Like the entire British Army?
No, like some dirt. Things rubbing together cause a force called friction. The sled stops because of the friction of the dirt against the runner. Friction slows down and stops nearly every motion on Earth.
You stopped our game to tell us that?
Isn't that cool?
Let us know when they make the movie, okay, D.A.?
Very funny, you guys. Well, I think friction is fascinating.
Well, I think it's...
Hey.
Dorothy Ann, wait! You know, that book does sound sort of cool.
It is! And look at this, Ralphie. Page 97.
Hey, it's a baseball field.
But it would be impossible to play normal baseball there. There's no friction.
You know, Dorothy Ann, this is one amazing book. Flat, sturdy, white, and the right size. Hmm. GDA, do you think maybe I could borrow it?
Sure, but you have to promise to take care of it.
The Scout's honor.
You're up, Ralphie!
Thanks, D.A.
All aboard!
Now? But...
Blasted!
Ann. We're not only get your book, we'll keep Ralphie happy too.
We will?
Bus, do your best.
Thank you.
Can I too?
And me. Wait a sec. No one gets the book until we get out of it.
You've got a point.
I guess so.
To the bus.
Is everyone seated?
And this Frizzle?
Then what?
Thank you.
recover.
Just